Yeah, he's gonna attack. Can we actually kill the Diane here? Can we kill the Diane? Yeah, we can. 400k damage. 400k damage in Ungeared. That's massive. Can we also kill the Meliodas? Yes, we can. So, guys, welcome back to another one. And yeah, you already read the title. You already seen the thumbnail. So let's get straight into it. And I know. Guys, this team looks really weird. But let me just explain why I have this team here. Because, like, honestly, this team has a really good purpose. And honestly, I think this is going to be quite fun to play around with. So today, we, of course, have Albedo, right? And if you didn't know it already, I made a 2v4 video with only Albedo. I made, I think, a 1v4 video with only Albedo, and then I tried to make Albedo as good as possible, right, in a really good team. But today we are gonna max buff Albedo. So of course Albedo is really strong, and she has a really strong counter, and that's the reason why we are gonna use her today. Then we also have Marmas, and if you don't know what Marmas does, is he's actually pretty good. So he buffs up blue type unit speed attribute units with 30% more HP related stats, right? So that's 30% more HP related stats. Then we have, of course, Nanashi with his Holy Relic, and Nanashi buffs unknown units with like 30%, if I'm correct with that. Then we have Rom in the back, and Rom actually buffs up unknown units too with like 30%, right? So all in total, well, actually, wait, is it 30% or is it like 20%? I think it's like, yeah, it is 20%. So all in total, or Albedo is gonna be buffed up with like 80% more basic stats and more HP, right? So honestly, I think my Albedo is kind of immortal at the moment. So I think this is gonna be really fun to play around with, maybe even OP. But with that being said, of course, guys, if you like this sort of content, consider liking, consider subscribing. It really helps out the channel, and it honestly makes my day. And with that being said, guys, I hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day. If you're gonna summon on the Overlord collab banner, of course, I wish the best of luck. And with that being said, guys, let's get on to our first match with possibly like this immortal Albedo team here. So for our first match of the day, and we are up against a kind of demon team, kind of Queen Hell team, Karen Heredia. Sure, man, sure. I don't know what you're doing, but you are out CCing me with quite a lot. So I think he knows what he's doing here. So first of all, I think we are going to combine the Albedo cards, then do a level 2 counter, and then do a single target attack, maybe kind of ult rush with Albedo here. And yeah, look at that. She has a lot of HP because of Marmas, of course, and then a lot of buffs. A lot of basic stat buffs with, of course, Nanashi and Rom in the back. So I think, honestly, I think we can win this. Let's see. Ooh, Marmas actually still alive. Actually MVP here. Okay, so let's combine these cards. And let's see. Can we maybe one-shot someone with the Albedo counter? That would be really huge. Let's combine these cards. Let's do a... let's put up at the counter and let's do a single target attack on the Demon King. I think that's the play, and in the next turn we get our Marmas ult if he's still alive, and after that we also have our Albedo ultimate. So honestly, I think we win this, right? I think we actually win this. Yeah, we do have our ultimate here, and let's just wait and see. What is he gonna do? He's gonna push his Meliodas ult. Honestly, I get it. Yeah, that's not gonna do a lot of damage, man. Albedo is like buffed up at the moment. And look at the counter, 84k damage. Keep in mind, guys, this is Ungeared, so that's actually a lot. Then he does an AoE, and ooh, unfortunately my Marmas dies here, but that Meliodas has just been annihilated. And honestly, that was worth it. And now, let's see, he does a level 2 single target attack with his Demon King. Can my Albedo still survive? Yes, she does. And then she just one-shots the Demon King. That is huge. He like out CC'd me with quite a lot too, so honestly I'm pretty happy that we survived that. Okay, so now let's yeah, he leaves. Honestly, I get it. So with that being said, let's get on to our second match. So for our second match of the day, and we are up against a kind of 7 Deadly Sins team here. He does also out CC me, but like in the first match, out CCing doesn't mean he wins, right? So we are just gonna wait and see. He's gonna put up a taunt with his Diane, then he's gonna single target attack my Albedo. Honestly, I kind of get it. And I know, guys, yesterday in my video I said like I won't post for a couple of days, but I just had to post, right? I just had to post. And I think tomorrow, if I can record tomorrow, that's a really big if because of course of my exams. But if I have some time, I think I want to make like a Eren video. I know a lot of people already did that, like Nagato, but I know the end of Attack on Titan is here, and tomorrow, if I have some time or like in the weekend or something, I am gonna watch. I am gonna watch the final episode or like the movie or like I think it's the final episode, right, of Attack on Titan. So really excited about that. And can we actually one shot? Ooh, 82k damage. Not too bad. Not too bad. Then he single target attacks again. You know what? Sure, man. Sure. If you wanna die, it's your funeral. And another 80k damage. I like to see that. And Marma still survives. Can we one-shot the Meliodas too? Ooh, we can't, but honestly? Honestly, that's a lot of damage. That is a lot of damage. So what we are going to do here is... Unfortunately, we do not have a Albedo counter card, so I think my Marmas is going to die in the next turn. But before he dies, let's do his ultimate. Then let's combine these cards, and let's just wait and see. I don't think we are going to attack here. I think we just do Marmas' ult for the defense lower stats. And then we are just gonna wait. Can we get some... Ooh, can we get some counters? No? Okay, okay. I think my Marmas is gonna die though. So if we are lucky, we get some counter cards with our Albedo. And yeah, my Marmas dies. Unfortunate, unfortunate. But honestly, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. If we can get some Albedo counter cards, that would be really awesome. And ooh, that's gonna hurt a lot. Yeah, that hurts a lot. It is his Escanor's final stand, so I honestly get it. Ooh, Nanashi dies too. Nanashi dies too. Honestly, if you can get some counters, maybe a level 3 counter. Ooh, a level 2. Honestly, that's fine too. That's fine too. I think, you know what? I'm just going to single target attack the Escanor right there. Because why not, right? Why not? And 110k damage. That's not too bad. Can we get some other counter cards here? We can't, but honestly, that's fine too, because we have a level 2 counter. And he's gonna attack with his Diane, I think. And he's gonna put up a taunt too. And yeah, he's gonna attack. Can we actually kill the Diane here? Can we kill the Diane? Yeah, we can. 400k damage. 400k damage in Ungeared. That's massive. Can we also kill the Meliodas? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. 300k damage in Ungeared still. In Ungeared. That's actually massive. Like, damn. That's a lot. Like, I'm not even gonna lie with you guys. If you... Like, I think this team is actually pretty OP. Because we buff up Albedo quite a lot. And we give her some survivability. With, of course, the Marmas and the Nanashi and the Ram in the back. So, honestly, I think this is a pretty OP team. I know, like, my Marmas and Nanashi died. But, like, look at the damage. It's all worth it, honestly. But with that being said, guys, let's get on to our third and, I think, final match of today. So, for our third and our final match of the day, and we are up against kind of a 7 Deadly Sins team. He does out CC me though, but honestly, we do not care about that. I think what I'm gonna do is, I kind of ult rush with Albedo here. I think I'm gonna combine the counter cards, then do a single target attack, and then kind of push for Albedo's ult. I think that's the best play we can actually make here. And I'm gonna say this, guys, I'm really sorry if I sound tired. I had like a couple of exams today, and then I... was just the whole day learning for my exam, so I'm really sorry if I sound tired. And let's see, he does an AoE, and he's ult rushing with his Lizman. Okay, you know what, that's fine. There's actually a lot of damage on my Marmas. Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. So let's kind of... Yeah, I think we just ult rush here. Let's focus the Liz, maybe? Why not, why not, why not? And let's see, that's like 34k damage, not too bad. I think, yeah, he's gonna ult. He's like ult rushing. He also has ult rush food. Okay, so let's see. He's gonna pop his ult. I think my Marmas is gonna die though, but honestly, I think we should be... Oh, and he leaves, and he leaves. Okay, let's do one more match then. Okay, so for our final match of the day, and we are up against a demon team, and he has Red Mulescula there too. Okay, he's going for the revive team. Okay, so what we are gonna do is... In the next turn, we are gonna ult rush like the match before this one, before he left. And I think, honestly, I think we should be fine. I honestly think we should be fine. That's not a lot of damage because of the Marmas, of course. The Marmas buffs up Albedo's HP, and then we also have Nanashi and Ram in the back. So we are kind of safe here. So let's combine the cards. Let's do a counter. And then let's focus his... Red Mulescula, actually. Because if she doesn't die, like, the Demon King is not gonna be... gone, right? That's actually a lot of damage on her too. Then we... Ooh, this combo is gonna be OP. Okay, so what we are gonna do in the next turn is we're gonna defense lower them and then just ult with Albedo. I think that's the best play. I think that's the best play we can actually make here. And let's see, we counter the Demon King. Ooh, 100k damage, that's huge. And another counter, and the Demon King is gonna be dead. And the Redmond Lusk is actually reviving him. Okay, so we kind of have to kill the Redmond Lusk, but honestly, I think we can with the double ults here. So let's just see. And just to be sure, let's do this too. Okay, come on Marmas, come on Albedo. And yeah, I think we win. So guys, I'm gonna do my outro. I honestly hope we win here. But with that being said, guys, yeah, we do. Okay, he has his ultimate too, but yeah, Nanashi just, yeah, he kills him. But with that being said, guys, I know this a kind of really short video, I actually think. But yeah, I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, consider liking, consider subscribing, of course. And she one-shots him with like 506k damage. And I will see you guys in the next one. So bye-bye, and of course, have an awesome rest of your day.